document.
Halloween 65. What would you get?
Morning rain from a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two-bare feet to the crown of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I pinched myself to be sure I was really there. From Bantry Bay down to Derry Kay, we were going and up to town. No maid I've seen by the brown collie, never met at the county down. As she onward stretched and I scratched her head, and I looked with a feeling of air. Then I says, says I, to a passerby, who's the maid with the nut brown hair? She smiled at me and she said, said she, that the gentleman where I'm from goes in again from the face of the bench, is the sound of the candy line. Don't start to be of the dairy pay, and go in a government tongue.
Thank you.
Yeah, feed them now. You've teased them enough.
All right.